Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
And our teams are off in this qualification match number 47. Chimera is off to an amazing start, immediately placing a hatch panel for the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, Droid is trying to do the same on the side of the cargo ship for Blue. It is now time for our teleoperated period. The sandstorm has been lifted. It is now time for these teams to be able to see and do as much as they want. Chimeras are going back and forth, placing hatch panels from the human player station onto the rocket. They're going to try to get that ranking point that can only be earned by completing a rocket during match play. We have just under 2 minutes left in this match. 9:67 racing across the field. The Iron Lions placing a cargo into the ship for the Blue Alliance. Meanwhile, on the other side of the field, 9:87 is working in tandem. That's the High Rollers. They're trying to complete another rocket separate from their partners, the Chimeras. The Red Alliance has two incredible rocket-filling robots here during this match. We'll see what they're able to accomplish, even with Droid from Quebec playing some really difficult defense up against our Red Alliance robots. 1 minute and 10 seconds remaining in this match. Iron Lions are working now on getting a piece of cargo. They're trying to fill up the cargo ship and the lower levels of the rocket for the Blue Alliance. Their partner, Blackwater Robotics, is also up against some really difficult defense from 7886, one of our rookie teams here on this field and in Curie this weekend. 40 seconds left in the match. High Rollers have been able to complete a rocket. Now they're working on the cargo ship. Their partners, the Chimeras, are also working on the cargo ship with their partners, trying to earn as many points as possible. We have 25 seconds left in the match. 5865 is trying a level 3 climb from level 2. You don't see that a lot. You usually see what the Chimeras are doing, a straight up level 3 climb. 10 seconds left, 5865 unfortunately falling during their attempt. Looks like Chimeras were also not able to get it. 987 lifting up for a level 3 climb with moments to spare. We have also two red robots parked and a last second park from 1610 over on Blue. A score. It's the Red Alliance able to put up a score of 95-85 and completing a unicorn match, which means that they get 4 ranking points, 2 from winning and then 1 each from filling a rocket and also from earning so many points by accomplishing the HAB level climbs. That means that all 3 of our Red Alliance robots will be moving up in the rankings. Over on the blue side,